Hi all of you. In this video, we are going to see what means how to formatting a paragraph in a column format and find and replace text. Okay, and how to insert some symbols in Word document. Okay, now we can see the video. See, this is a paragraph. Okay, in newspaper we can see the information in column wise, isn't it? For that, you select the paragraphs, okay, and you select columns. Means, see here, how many columns you need, you specify that column number and click OK. Means this paragraph can be aligned in column format. Okay, see here, so many specifications are there. Okay, you select whatever specification you like. You select it means the paragraph will look like according to your selected specification. Okay, this is the way that newspaper we saw the information. No, some information are in column wise. Okay, they can apply like this only. Next we are going to see about how to replace the text. That is, if you type some words that words contain spelling mistakes, means that spelling mistakes, if the spelling mistakes are in the whole page, okay, it is difficult to find each and every line. Okay, in that case we use this method. For that, what you do means you just click find, okay, and one dialog box appears. Okay, here what word is wrong, you can type that word. Okay, then replace. What is the correct spelling of that word, you can type that. Okay, now for your identification, I type that spelling wrongly in replace with. Okay, then you click if you click the replace means it asks each and every line you want to change the word. Okay, if you click replace all means at the same time the whole word can be changed. Okay, see here, now the spelling is wrong. Okay, we want to change that, isn't it? So what you do means in find what, I type alignments. Okay, you the correct word is, you can add one S only, isn't it? Then you click replace all means the whole word can be changed. Okay, this is the way to find and replace a text. Okay, it is easy, it is mainly used to save time. Okay, or otherwise if the word document have 10 or 11 pages, means it is difficult to replace the wrong words one by one. Okay, in that case we use this. Then you can see about insert symbols. For that, if you click the insert tab, means see here, symbol option is there. If you click that symbol, means see here, so many symbols will appear in this box. What you do means you select any one symbol and click insert. And close means, see here, that symbol will inserted in this place. Okay, so many mathematical symbols are also there. If you whatever symbol you like, you select it, means it will appear. Thank you. See you in the next video.